Hi guys, I am going on another trip and I am about to get ready and pack. So I thought I would share exactly what I'm doing. Here's my bag that I always pack with. Don't mind my dog, she's kind of running here in the background. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to unpack everything in my bag, which is even some of the wiring that I need for the machine. And I'm going to see what I need to repack. So let's take a look. So one thing I forgot to mention is I actually sent a package ahead of time that had a lot of my supplies, so I didn't have to take everything with me. So I did a little sticky note of what I packed, which was drain lines, chucks, warmers, trash bags, cartridge holder, and really a lot of the stuff that I need for treatment. So I don't have to bring as much in my duffel bag. So keep that in mind when I show you. Okay, these are the things that I know I'm gonna put in the bag. Remember, I always say that it's good to bring like scissors, screwdriver, that kind of stuff, just in case. And then I've got the top for the warmer. I have an IV pole. I have my heated blanket and my much needed extension cord. So we're gonna start with that first. I'm gonna put that all in my duffel bag now. Okay, in my bag, heated blanket, IV pole, top of the IV pole plugs. And in this little side here, I've got my extension cord, all the tools I may need. And I always bring now the COVID test just in case. I think my dog wants to come with me too, but she can't come. Sorry. Okay, bag packed.